Now I request Chief Secretary sir to initiate the proceedings with the permission of the Honorable Governor.
With the permission of the Honorable Governor, I request to commence the proceedings. I request the Registrar General of Andhra Pradesh High Court to read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of Honorable President of India.
With the permission of Honorable Governor of Andhra Pradesh, I read out the warrant of appointment issued by under the hand and seal of the Honorable President of India. By virtue of power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, Judge of the Madhya Pradesh High Court, to be the Chief Justice of Andhra Pradesh High Court, with effect from the date he assumed charge of his office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 3rd day of October in the year 2019, 11th Ashwina, 1941 Saka, in the 70th year of the Republic of India.
I now request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath to the Honorable Chief Justice.
I, Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari, having been appointed
Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
Chief Justice of the High Court of Madhya Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of the God,
that I will bear true faith,
that I will bear true faith
and allegiance to the Constitution of India,
and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty,
that I will uphold the sovereignty
and integrity of India,
and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully,
that I will duly and faithfully,
and to the best of my ability and knowledge,
and to the best of my ability and knowledge,
and judgment, perform the duties of my office, without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
and that
I will uphold, the Constitution and the laws,
May I have the permission of Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings.
Now I request National Anthem to rise for nationalism, all the dignitaries, please. Just a minute, sir. Now the Honorable Governor would felicitate the Chief Justice. Then the Honorable Chief Minister will also give a bouquet to the Chief Justice.
Thank you all. And now I request on behalf of the government of Andhra Pradesh, headed by our beloved Chief Minister, Sir Vice Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, to join us for the refreshments. Thank you very much.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.